with another banger of a title that I suggest you check out.
Cancel culture, yeah, that's my type. I like to rock out with cancel culture. Cancel culture is my kind of right.
Edgar Howard, the boxer basher, stand accused of venturing out into the deep dark recesses of the metaverse and ripping to shreds the underpants of little boys. How do you plead to these crimes?
Not guilty.
You lie.
Well, you can't. That's not how fucking court works, so.
The Lord Malik does not believe you.
No, not Lord Malik.
Malik is displeased with your lack of.
Dude, I wish there was a style for Thanos that, like, wasn't him armored up.
Like a fucking crispy Infinity Gauntlet with.
Yeah, no, like, I'm serious, bro. Like, yeah. Tell me that wouldn't be sick.
Yeah, that wouldn't be sick. I mean.
You. Alright.
You all just right. Told me to say that it wouldn't be sick.
Okay, Alex, fuck you.
That is no way to speak to your king.
You're not my king. You are not my savior. Malik is not your savior.
He is, though.
Shut him up real quick with that one.
Alright, well, gong, 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 you're guilty. Let's hope it was worth it.
Gong, 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 no Philip.
There is a fire shotgun now on the floor, as well as a fire bow.
Yep. I did see that.
I'm probably not going to rock with the fire shotgun. I do want to try the fire bow, though. Yeah. Dude, are you going to watch the Apple event today?
Oh, is it today?
Yeah, it's in about an hour and a half.
Yeah. Do you just want to game until then, or...
I low-key was planning on just kind of gaming with having it on in the background.
Yeah. I'll probably do the same then.
Today, we're going to unveil the newest iPhone. The greatest piece of technology.
Pro Max. I think I'm just going to get the Pro. It really depends on how much that Pro Max is. If it's gonna be like $1,800-$1,900, like,
no, it's not gonna be $1,800-$1,900. It's probably gonna be like
$1,100-$1,200. Like, I'll do it. That probably makes the phone after I give him my 12. What, like $800-$700? You think?
No.
You don't think so?
You think you're gonna get like $800 for your 12?
Yeah, because I got like 500, 600 for my 11.
Are you fucking serious?
Yes, I'm 100% serious. I got a lot of money because that bitch was in perfect condition.
Okay, well, I just got fucked while I was waiting for my sapling to grow.
I just got to grab some sliding.
He didn't miss any of his shots on me, so...
Yeah, he's nice. But I'm nicer.
If you grab my card, I'm using the bot.
That's so unfortunate. Tilly, you were really annoying me. Stop.
Okay. We're two better off just going back to the lobby.
Yep. And that's exactly what I did.
I got new batteries for my lightsaber. All I needed to do was just buy a new blade for it, dude. This thing is bright as fuck. I don't think you saw it when it was... Because I have the same batteries in it from when I first got it, so it was pretty, like, dull, not super bright.
Wait, are you serious? Like, the batteries do that?
Well, they, like, wear out, you know, over time.
No. I'm saying, like, it changes the brightness of your screen, though?
No, of the lightsaber.
Oh, I thought... Okay, never mind.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Never mind.
What did you think I was saying?
I thought you were saying that the old batteries made the screen on your vape, like, dim.
No, I'm talking about my lightsaber.
Okay, Alex. Alright.
You fucking idiot.
Dude, this thing is at noon, not at whatever you just said.
Yeah, in an hour and a half. It's 10:30 right now, my guy.
No, it's 10. It was 10 when you said it. You said it 28 minutes ago.
Look, man, I don't know who you think you're talking to, but I'm the Lord of the Seven Kingdoms. And you better watch yourself.
You're absolutely not that. But, okay.
The protector of the realm.
Yeah. What did man say?
Hey, look, there's someone giddying on me, Evan. Are you gonna giddy with them?
There is someone giddying.
There's someone giddying on me. It was this person start giddying.
Maybe they'll do it again. I saw them.
That's so...
I gotta do some house chores today, dude. I kind of forgot about those.
What kinds of house chores? It's not even your
house.
Weed
whack. What?
It's not even your house.
Well...
Mom told me that the title was never transferred into your name. That you were telling lies to me. You're king.
Well, that's just not true. That's
so you're calling Mom a liar? You're besmirching her honor?
Dude, I don't know if you noticed, but I stopped using my Netflix account because I can't tell if you guys are watching Breaking Bad or not, and I'm just, like, I don't want to keep goofing with that, so I've been watching on a mom's account.
Well, it's actually our Netflix account.
Well,
so
it was mine, so...
Well, HBO was mine.
Yeah, HBO is still yours because you're the one paying for that.
No, it's ours, Evan. What's mine is yours, and what's yours is mine.
No. What's yours is mine, but what's mine is mine. Let's get one thing straight here, buddy. No, but I did start using Mom's account just so, like, I wouldn't mess with either of our progresses on Breaking Bad.
Well, I don't know how that's possible since I'm on season 5 and you're on season 2 or 3, so...
I know, but I just, like... You know, I'm at that point in the show where, like, I just don't want, like, spoilers, or even though, like, there's three more spoilers there. There's a lot of spoilers that I know, but, like, I just, like, there's also a lot of things that I don't know.
What spoilers do you know?
I know that Jane dies. I know that the next girlfriend, maybe not after that, but whenever the neo-Nazi comes in, I know that he kills her. I know that Jesse gets, like, captured for a very long time. And it's by that, the dude who kills his girl. What else do I know? I know that, and I'm pretty sure this is, like, the last episode or, like, one of the last episodes. But I know that Walt goes to visit Elliot and, Gretchen and, like, totally caps and says that there's a sniper on them. But there's not. And he, like, gives them all a bunch of money. And I think that's about it. I think that's all this. Oh, and then what's his face dies? Gus. I know that Gus dies. He gets clapped, bro.
Yeah, you could say that he gets clapped.
Are you kidding me, bro? He does. He turns into Two-Face, bro.
Yeah. That's a fair assessment.
What is it the old dude who blows him up in the wheelchair? The fucking the vegetable like guy?
Hector Salamanca.
If they have said his name, I don't remember, but...
Damn, bro, you gotta watch... You gotta trust me on this, but since you're watching Breaking Bad, you've gotta watch Better Call Saul and El Camino.
No, yeah, I mean, I already have seen El Camino. Probably going to watch it again just because I don't really remember anything. But, oh. Also, another spoiler that I did know, but it's already happened. I knew that combo died.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, poor guy.
Bounce.
Yo, I'm going to need some backup. I'm getting eyed by some dudes here. Rapata.
So wait, how deep are you into season 2 then?
I think I'm on season... I'm at the end of season 2 or I just started season 3, but is Holly there, the baby?
Yeah.
Holly was born. Waltz got a second chance from Gus and broke into Jesse's crib the first time to take the... to take all the meth. He just got a whole bunch of money for it. And, what's the dad's name for Jane? Jane's dad found out that she's doing drugs and whatnot. Oh, that's, yeah, like, the most recent stuff that's happened.
You're still in season 2?
She has not died. I don't know if that's how the season ends, but she has not died.
Have you seen the run scene?
The run scene?
Yeah, where you tell Jesse to run.
No.
Okay.
The run scene. Yeah, no. Doesn't sound familiar.
That scene goes pretty bananas.
Dude, Breaking Bad? It's kind of funny, bro. Huh. Like, it's got some good jokes.
Yeah, definitely. Did you rewatch season 1, or...?
No, I probably should, to be honest, but I low-key just, like, started from season 2.
There's a scene where, like, they're trying to deal with Tuco, and, like, Walt pulls out a bag of beans, you know? He's mm-hmm. like, this is how we're gonna kill Tuco. And he's like, beans? Like, what are we just gonna...
No, that's season 2, dude. That's season 2.
He's like, oh, we just gonna grow a beanstalk?
Yeah.
He's like, no, ricin. And he's like, oh, okay. Ricin. Like rice and beans.
Yeah, yeah. Bro, I really like the scene where the RV died and they were talking about making a battery.
You're gonna, like, you're gonna build a robot?
And he's like, shit, wire.
Oh, wait, did you see the scene where they fixed the RV yet?
They've already
he's like, hey, I don't know, man, you gotta create a new battery or build a robot or something. And then Walt sits up and he's like, you said it. He's like, you're gonna build a robot. Yeah,
yeah. No,
Oh yeah, wire.
Like, no. Walt's just like, no copper.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, but they'd be getting me with some of the jokes. I'd be laughing.
Yeah.
And then when he was explaining the superheroes he drew when he was like however old to Jane,
the kangaroo.
I think it was Rewind Man. He just walks backwards.
No, but he does it like really fast.
Yeah.
Oh, I just wasted it.
Where do you see this?
It was an accident. There is smoke behind us, though.
Got that. Matt's bad. Dude, Thanos might be my favorite skin. I think it's a tie between Thanos and LeBron. Oh, wire.
have our conductor here. It's simple chemistry, Jesse.
Trying to think of, like, what else has happened. Saul pretty much knows what's going on with Walt and Jesse.
Oh, dude, I love Saul. He's my favorite character from the Breaking Bad universe. Better Call Saul gave his character so much more depth.
Yeah, he's pretty dang, dude. I'm not gonna lie. He's with the shits, bro. I fuck with Saul. Well, that was a lot of fall damage.
Oh, wire.
Do you want some of this mist, too?
Yeah, I'll probably find something to heal up. It's fine.
Okay. Yeah, no, but So you think when I finish Breaking Bad, I just go straight to Better Call?
Yes, I do.
Word, because I'm making a crazy push for watching real shit right now instead of animation.
You gotta watch Breaking Bad, then Better Call Saul, and then you should really watch Game of Thrones, dude.
Yeah, that's what's next. I was either gonna do a Better Call Saul or Game of Thrones next.
You should do Better Call Saul, fresh off of Breaking Bad. There's like a lot of Easter eggs you'll be able to pick up on and like references to Breaking Bad.
Okay. All right, cool. I'm gonna do that then.
What the fuck is everyone, dude?
Yo, there's a gold fire hammer shotgun over here or whatever. Dragon's Breath shotgun. Should I take the risk and carry it?
I'm carrying a purple one. I want to see how it does.
Oh, you should take this gold one then.
Oh wait, it shoots four shots at once? Ooh, I don't know about that.
Yo, I feel like I've asked this multiple times, I just keep forgetting. Have you pre-ordered MW2 already?
No, I'm gonna do it when I get paid.
Word.
Oh, because I want to play the beta.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drop this med mist for a cloud if you wanna come,
I'll be fine. Bro, where the fuck is everyone? Alright, I feel like some spiders left.
Oh shit. Dude, I had one drink with mom last night, and I low-key poured, like, too much Tito's in there, and my stomach paid for it this morning.
It did?
Yeah.
I got a team on me.
Alright, I'm sliding. I'm kind of far away. Oh, I see him.
Oh, this is not very good. I would not recommend using the fire shotgun.
One of them has no shield, one of them's knocked. Alex, this is fucking, this is payback. Got him, and they have crowns, come back.
There's one over here, I'm gonna take his,
Tilly, this is not the fucking time, I can't see. Sorry, baby, but you're gonna have to wait. I'm locked in, Tilly, and there's med mist over here.
I got a med kit, I'm good.
Okay. How dare you try to kill my brother? You pay the ultimate price for messing with his life. Are you okay, my lord?
Yeah, I'm just using this, like, shield thing. If you wanna come over here. Oh my god.
Where is the kneeling one? What is it called? Do you remember?
I'm looking for it.
Oh, I found it. It's called It Is Finished, my lord. I'm at your beckoning. I'm sitting on the toilet with my face all in my hands. I'm fighting for my life, don't make me do my pooty dance. What did you think of that? Was it good, or is it in, like, improvement, or...?
No, it was really good. Really, really good.
Does it capture who I am as a human being?
Yeah, it definitely does.
Alex, bro, I'm sitting on the toilet with my face all in my hands. Come on, sing it with me. I'm fighting for my life, don't make me do my pretty dance.
I'm sitting on the toilet with my face all in my hands. I'm fighting for my life, don't make me do my poopy dance.
Let's go, Alex. Welcome to the Knights of the Pooty Dance.
Alright.
You are now one of us. Where did Tilly go? Oh shit! I'm getting shot at, Alex. Knocked the Vader. The other guy's on the roof. I got knocked, but I took off his overshield.
Where?
Unfortunate. Yep, roof on Blue House. What?
Damn, dude, these fire shotguns are garbage. So are the bows, to be honest. Not worth.
Alright, but that's good.
They would only be good.
What?
What?
nothing. Wow. Yeah, sneezy wheezy.
I'm sitting in a porta potty, wipe my booty. Careful not to get my fingers dirty with the Duke. Yeah.
Do we have a siblings group chat?
Yeah, we do. We haven't used it in a long time.
You should send a link into the live and see if I'm gonna watch. See if she has enough class.
She does have class. Today is her first day.
I thought yesterday was.
Nope, it's today.
Damn. Alright, well, never mind, because. Well, whatever. Did you hear that Emma's going to transfer next year?
Yeah, I texted her yesterday. She said she is going to finish this year at least at Madison.
It'll be excellent when she goes to the U. Tell you what, man. Really, the only reason why I say it's excellent is just because she'll be able to get that minor in Spanish.
Yeah.
That's kind of fucked that they don't offer that, but they literally offer, like, damn near every other language at Madison. Seems stupid to me. Do you know if she she declared for her major, or is she undeclared?
I think it's psychology.
Psychosis. Well, hypersynapsis psychosis, or like?
No, I think she's doing like
echolocation psychosis.
No, she's doing like cletomodafinil psychosis.
I'm sorry, what?
Cletomodafinil psychosis.
What?
It's people who don't know how to swim. Psychology of them.
No.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Do you know how to swim?
Not in a conventional sense.
I don't know how to swim. So, you're not the only one.
Well, no, you don't know how to dive.
No, I'm gonna. I can dive, okay?
Fuck? Yeah, yeah, okay.
Listen. I know how to dive.
Show me your black girl thing.
What?
Pretend that I know what it is. I wasn't listening.
Dude, what do you think the worst stereotype is for us chinks?
Probably the micro penis one, you know? Kind of climbing uphill with that one. That's, you know, I think that's a pretty unfortunate stereotype for any male.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's kind of funny, though. Like,
yeah. Or the one where I eat dogs.
Even though we haven't had any issues this game, I have a peace offering. I know it's not what you usually use, but I have a two-shot, so I figure that's probably what you want.
Thank you, my lord, but I respectfully decline.
Okay, that's fine. Do you have a prime already or something?
No. I just don't like the two-shot.
No, it's an auto, Alex. That's an auto up there. I have the two-shot.
Oh. Ooh. Where is it?
It's up on that, like... You'll see if you keep going over there. Yeah, no, I was saying I have the two-shot, and I know you don't like that, so you can take the auto.
Alright, well... You can have my purple hammer if you want it.
No, you can use.
I don't really like the hammer that much.
You're off the hammer?
Yeah.
That's kind of crazy, but alright. Oh, shit. But he stood no chance. You just killed me.
It's because I'm based.
Should we go get your boy?
Where is he? He's all the way over in Shifty. No, let's go check out the Joneses. Do any of your friends use Be Real?
Slot does. He didn't. You follow Slot on
Instagram? I don't really use Instagram though.
Oh yeah, he posted like an end of summer thing, and it was just all Be Real photos, and he was like kept it real this summer. They're pretty fire, honestly.
Oh yeah, that's kind of gay to me, but okay.
You're just fucking. No, I can't. I can't be like him. I can't say that. Never mind.
What? Were you gonna say that I'm old?
I'm sorry, but I was.
What do you? Do you use Be Real?
No, I don't use it, but I think it's cool.
Don't you, like, have to post a picture or, like, your account gets deactivated or something?
Okay, I haven't heard that before. If that's a thing, that's kind of weird.
What if you're jacking off or taking a shit?
What?
What if you're jacking off or taking a shit? Are you supposed to take a picture of your cock and then your face just, you know, looking down?
That actually be a really good idea, dude. That's a really good concept right there.
Due to violating community guidelines, your account has been banned.
No, I haven't heard anything like that though. But I think Be Real's cool. I'm with it.
Well, why don't you just use it then, man?
Because like I don't take pictures like that, and I don't post like that.
Yeah, man. Me neither. I haven't.
Dude. That'd be one thing if I posted, like, every other fucking day, but...
Lexi used to get, like, annoyed and stuff when, like, I wouldn't post on, like, anniversaries or Valentine's days or her birthday.
Mm-hmm.
But to be honest, if you look at my Instagram, that's, like, all I post for now is, like, our anniversaries and her birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, I don't really be posting on social media because I'm not gay. I think social media is so fucking stupid, dude.
No, it definitely is, dude. It definitely is.
It's literally just a fucking platform for people to flex. Like, it's like fucking stupid. And if it's like,
a platform for people to flex and just straight up lie, bro.
Exactly. Like, I don't know. I think it's stupid. I mean, like, I think it's dumb.
It is pretty stupid, but you know what, Alex?
What?
There is no, you know what? It's just pretty stupid. that's that, you know?
If it gives you joy, then, I mean, I'm, you know, whatever.
Well, yeah, but, like, for what, bro? Like...
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, I would do it to make money, and, like, that's why I'm doing it, why I, at least the YouTube part of it, but low-key, and honestly, high-key, I just do it for fun now. Like, I'm making a fuck ton of money at all of you, so I'm cooling. It'd be nice if the beat took off, but, like, I'm not in a rush for them to go off, if that makes any sense.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I'm trying to, like, take over Aldi. Like,
trying to become the Lord Commander of Aldi, the CEO.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's how I set up my generational wealth. Just take over all the Aldis in Minnesota. And then, like, you know, pull the rug out from under the company.
Yeah, great idea.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know exactly.
Bro, why are you so fucking far away from you, then?
Oh, I'm just pursuing smoke elsewhere. What's up? No, I haven't touched the corn. Okay, well, I don't know where the corn is. Alright,
damn. Thanos, no.
What's the deal with these fucking lobbies? They're not bot lobbies anymore.
Yeah, dude, they must have caught on or something.
What if my account was someone who had special needs, huh?
Hold up. Return to lobby. Okay, alright, hold on. We need to do a few things. Do you remember what I said at the beginning of this match?
What?
Thanos is my favorite skin. I think it's time we switch up the drip. Beast Boy is pretty cursed, honestly.
Beast,
I don't know.
Reality Boy.
Well, that's not his name. So.
Are you sure, dude?
I think we have to go with, like.
Why are you using Bestiality Boy?
Why could. This is Bestiality Boy, Alex. Hold up. This is Beast Boy right here. You want to see Bestiality Boy? I got you.
Oh, Jesus. Evan. Evan Joseph.
Beast Boy? Bestiality Boy.
Evan Joseph, that is not funny.
Bestiality Boy going nuts.
Bestiality Boys, no.
Yo. Hey. Hey, I just wanna roly with the gritty gritty. Nah, I don't wanna use Beast Boy. He's pretty cursed.
Get down.
Shit, dude, should we just go with the classic Thor?
I'm not using this skin. I gotta go back to Adira. What? I didn't know she was down here too. Why? I didn't put it in there. I did not put the corn in there. Maybe you accidentally did it.
I haven't put any garbage in there. Thrown any garbage away.
Where was it? Was it in the fridge beforehand?
No.
Okay. Well, yeah. Okay. I'm sorry. I thought it was in the fridge. I'm sorry. Look. Oh my god, Lexi, I'm blind. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck are you laughing?
laughing at, you little shit. For some reason, Murphy loves to, like, just fall on the floor and roll around on my carpet in my office.
So in other words, just like... Murphy likes being a dog. Is that what I'm hearing?
Will you take a sip of water and put your microphone right on your throat when you swallow so I can hear?
What'd you say?
Will you take a sip of water and put the microphone right on your Adam's apple so I can hear you swallow it?
Yeah, that's really interesting, but yeah. Did I tell you that I bought a gallon of water yesterday?
Yeah, distilled water, you fucking freak.
I got this really bad canker sore on my lip, dude. You know, it's really fucking annoying. I get like one canker sore a month, dude.
Yeah.
It really pisses me off.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Beyblade, let it rip. Alex, where did you watch any, like, did you watch anything cool when you were a kid besides, like, SpongeBob Power Rangers? Like, did you watch Yu-Gi-Oh? Did you watch Beyblade? Did you watch Bakugan?
I watched a little bit of Bakugan.
Did you just play with the toys? Because you have the Yu-Gi-Oh video game, but did you ever play with Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
No. Not really.
But we had them, though.
Yeah, I know.
We just never played with them?
Yeah.
Bro, I remember I tried learning how to play Yu-Gi-Oh in fourth grade, and that shit is so fucking confusing.
I watched Bionicle a lot, yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Valid, very valid, yeah.
I watched Degrassi, Next Generation.
But there was no toys.
Murph, stop. Oh, there were toys, just not the kind that kids play with. There was definitely a character arc with someone about toys.
Shit, I'm just trying to think, because, like... Okay, so Bionicle's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good one. Did you,
Bionicle.
My Bionicle bought me this shirt at Disneyland, or Disney World.
I mean, Star Wars, you know, there's Star Wars toys and Star Wars.
Yeah. Lots of Star Wars toys were played with when
Spider-Man.
I was a kid. Ooh, that's another good one too.
Transformers.
I feel like you were into that shit with Spider-Man because you had like those Marvel books that had like all the characters. I still have those in my bench. Those books were fire.
Do you have the Star Wars one still?
I don't remember you having Star Wars ones, but
there was a guide for Star Wars. I've been wanting to find that. I couldn't find it. I did actually look for it when I lived in the house. I didn't know that you had that stuff in your room.
Yeah, I have the Marvel ones in my bench.
Here, Evan.
I might have the Star Wars ones too if I have the if, but I don't know. Here, bro. I feel bad. I have. Come here. I have like all purple guns.
Thank you. If you find a prime shotgun of any rarity, let me know. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got you. Shit, dude. You remember RuneScape?
Absolutely, I remember RuneScape.
Yeah, how did you find out about that? Because you put
Jason
me on
Trent.
RuneScape. Shit, I'm cracked. That's a timeless game right there.
It indeed is. Jesus. Holy fuck, I'm so bad.
Oh, dude, I don't mean to grow, but the way you just started your words reminded me of another thing that happened in Breaking Bad. Fucking Walter forced Walt Jr. to drink all that tequila. Dude.
My house.
My son,
my liquor.
What are you looking at him for? Holy songs, well,
I'm doing this for my family.
Skylar, I don't know who that was. That was Skylar yesterday.
Skylar, I was in a fugue state.
Get over there. Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god.
The Kamehameha.
Legendary Jez. There's another purple stinger. A blue Demmer. Here you go.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Alex tried to steal my swag, so I stole his flow. And where's his blue DMR?
It's somewhere around here. I think it's up this way.
Oh, yes, it's right here. God fucking damn it, no fucking way. My boy Midwest dropped a project last night. Actually, I knew that. I just haven't listened to it yet. Energy made this one. What do you know about that tag, Alex? Well, actually, you probably nothing, because you don't listen to scam rap, which is completely fine.
There's it's really funny music.
It's really funny music, though. You should listen. You just fart?
Yeah. I actually shit myself, too.
Yeah, I can smell it, dude. That's fucking gross.
It was really cool. That's so crazy. I just put in all the work on that guy, and you just basically spit on him like Harry Styles.
No, dude, Chris Pine dropped a pen, actually.
Yeah,
and he colored in his pants, and that's why he was looking down.
The disrespect. Just fucking hit him with the Kamehameha right there from that distance. Kamala
Hala. It's too good, dude. Well, I think the storm is going to end over in Kondo, so what do you say we just kick the shit here?
I kind of want to go, like, chase after some kills.
You, like, want to go get this cloud over here?
Yeah, I do. Is it by the bot? It is by the bot's card.
Oh, yeah, it kind of is. Here, if you want, because I'm kind of close to it. I'm going to take one more bounce, and I'll go get it, and you can just take this clown. Little freak bitch.
My celebrity crush is Susan Boyle.
That's fucking gross, dude. That's actually nasty.
She has the voice of an angel.
You're right, dude, but the face of a fucking Igor. Oh, yeah, I'll mark the Kamala for you as well. You fucking want that. Yeah, honestly, I don't really. Oh, check it out, there's a rift right here. That's me rubbing my nose.
It's disgusting, Dems in an aisle.
Come hit this rift again with me.
I want to see if I can drop directly into it. Hold on.
Did I tell you that the white controller that I have, it finally has stick drift?
It does?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, dude, that's why it's fuck keyboard and mouse, or fuck controller.
That's why it's fuck you and a mouse. What is going on right now, dude?
These games have been incredibly dead.
There's nobody. Nobody. No ratty to be around. Oh yeah, down here on the beach. Beach. still marked. Oh, and then you killed his teammate. Did you?
Must have.
What about this guy right here? Is he knocked?
Happens if I hit the shark with the Kamehame?
Probably just doesn't send them damage.
And died instantly.
What did you get from said shark? Is that an Og?
Purple Og, yep.
My fucking Og.
Do you want it?
No. I just want to know what it was. I'm going to that Mark II, but I'm not going to take the commas. I'm just going there. Alex, what's the earliest song, or like, well, not oldest, what earliest song you remember listening to?
Move Along by the All-American Rejects.
Is that like on the radio or like something like mom and dad played for you or like something you just found?
It was on a Bionicle commercial. And I remember I told dad that I really liked the song. And he was like, what are the lyrics? And I was like, move along, move along.
Dude, that shit used to fucking stress me out when dad used to make us sing the song.
And like, dad showed me like 8 different songs. And they were all wrong. And then he eventually found it and burned it onto a disc. And that's when he bought us those, like, radios with the CD players.
Radio CD players. He bought us radio
CD players. You had a boombox. You got a boombox. And mine was, like, a square, kind of. Like, speakers. And
this is something I don't remember.
Yeah, it's crazy. I was in, like, second grade, maybe third.
Dude, I remember I had to fucking sing Bottoms Up for Dad.
And Bottoms Up, Bottom.
Dude, and bro, Dad was getting like pissed at me because we couldn't find the song because there was a whole bunch of like kids' Bob's versions. And then there was one that kind of sounded like him, and like we probably spent like a good half hour looking, so I just told him it was him. And it wasn't.
Can I get that? Remember?
It's a great song, bro, don't play. Oh my god! Fuck you, guy. Fuck you, guy. I got a purple combat down here for you.
Man.
If that's something you're interested in.
I'm also interested in this 50 pot.
Oh yeah, buddy. Fuck, you need it. What a fool, right in front of me the whole time. What a fool, right in front of me the whole time. You're kind of on your own right now, dude. I don't know if you can see my health. Yeah, and there's a lot more people, dude. We need your... Are you serious? That's how I go out, huh?
Pain. Oh wait, no, go back to the lobby.
I did.
Eyes. And it's simple and it goes like this. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
Where the fuck's the bot, dude? I just realized the bot's gone. You. Yo, Robert Downey Jr. reference? Tropical Thunder?
What?
Jump into the Tropical Thunder. Domination map by Studios.
Tropical Thunder. Did Fortnite say never to go full retard?
What did you say?
Did the movie say not, or did the game say not to go full retard or something?
What?
Tropic Thunder. You remember when Robert Downey Jr. is like, never go full retard.
Wait, that's a line he says?
Yes.
I've never seen Tropic Thunder. I've never seen it, so. Nor have I seen clips. I've only seen like the pictures of RDJ as a black man.
Yeah, it's pretty iconic, dude.
Yeah, from what I hear, it is. Like, from what I hear, he's like the only one who can get away with it.
Absolutely.
It's a good thing. I don't know. I just sent the fucking bot an invite.
Well, the bot is still logging in.
Me and Nolan are having this great bit on Snapchat right now.
Look what I just sent you on Snap. Or not Snap, Twitter.
Look what I sent you on Snap. You sent it on the burner?
those are my friends. I'm holding them for him.
Oh, dude, I literally just watched this happen.
Yeah.
Bro, these edits are fire. I saw this one the other day. I feel like it's been going around for a while, but it was the Mario Kart one.
Yeah, where Walt is spinning the car out.
Yeah, yeah. Pokemon Lowe's or Pokemon Home Depot. Ben Simmons claims he's a dangerous shooter after practicing his jumper the entire offseason. I just don't fucking care about you, Ben Simmons. I'm sorry.
Alright, the bot joined.
Okay, that. Oops, I almost made you the party leader, but you're not the bot. Hi, Tilly. Hello, stinky smell, small girl.
There's something you need to know, Alfred.
Dude, she's actually not that small anymore. I mean, she is. What am I saying? But, you know. I was looking at pictures of when I first got her. She's fucking massive compared to that now.
Batman is racist. What, Bruce? Why would you say that? Because the Batman only targets people of color. What?
What about the Joker? I mean, he's fucking white.
It's not about white the stories. The Batman loves to take down Asian people for their crimes against dogs. What, Bruce? I think that's just a stereotype. No, I saw it with my own two eyes. It was Thursday, October 31st.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, dude.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
No. Alex, stop talking. No. I feel like mom the way I just reacted to that. No, Tilly, damn it.
What? Did she just shit on the floor?
No, she's moving. Tilly.
She what? Did she choke?
No.
What'd she do?
My animals are just having a really sweet moment, dude. Tilly moved. What a bastard. What a bastard. Here, I'll send it to you. I can't believe she moved. That was such a perfect picture. Let's go. Oh, I got my fucking toes in that. That's unacceptable. Millie. Tilly. 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 She does know her name.
Purple auto for you if you want it, Evan.
Oh my god, bro. That's the most goated picture I've got of them. That's great. Alright, well, I'm on the other side of the map, so... Give me...
That's great.
Give me a little bit. You can hit my tree and see what I get. Let me know.
Alright, well, I'll hold this purple auto for you.
Is it gonna go? My Loki might just get a cloud. Should I just get two clouds and two Kamalas and come over?
I mean, if you're able.
Oh, Alex, I'm more than able to.
You got a purple ranger and a purple stinger in your tree?
I'll take the ranger if you want that stinger. Okay, I've successfully landed on one. And there's two right next to each other, but someone's going for the two that are next to each other.
Murph, stop. Wow, I'm cracked. Holy shit.
The other one hasn't been taken yet, but someone's going for it. Yep, they took it. Damn. Well, they didn't take it.
Where did you go?
Knocked him. He took it and I knocked him. Oh, let's go. He had two. What a bastard. All right. I'm coming to you. I got a cloud and commas. Honestly, what a massive come up for us. I managed to steal his purple ranger, so I have a gun too.
Okay, well, I got a purple stinger and a purple auto for you.
Yeah. Do you have another shotgun, or is the auto the only one you have?
I mean, I have a prime, but I'm using.
Well, that's why I said another. Or is that the only? Yeah. That's fine. Here, turn around, sport. I got two things for you.
have very much ammo on this kit, but...
Oh, I have enough ammo. Did you just take that back? The dude I killed had a lot of ammo. A lot of ammo.
La-dee-da-dee-da. Sheesh.
What do you think you're doing, Captain?
Captain!
Captain Jehovah's reporting for duty.
Captain, you are so cap.
What a fool. Oh, another one? What a fool. Maybe I could use some shotgun ammo. I'm chilling on everything else, though.
Hey, Murph, what the fuck? No!
What do you do?
How the fuck did he get into it? He got into a roll of toilet paper somehow. Murph. Hey! Fuck. No!
Man.
Here. It's not much, but...
Oh, you don't have much either?
I split it in half.
You want some fill me to the brim? Thank you. Have me overflowing with joy, with copious amounts of joy. I see tangles right down here. Dead. That was a waste of a Kamala Hall.
It's fine, I got space
here,
in my
Alex.
Right now. Thank you. Check out ramen.
Yeah, let's check out ramen. Let's check out Ricky Reed's. Ricky's revenge was deeply rooted to his problems at home while growing up. Ricky is not your savior. That sounded like a Kendrick Lamar intro, didn't it?
Yeah.
Lives were ended today.
It's a got a lot of kills.
Any DMRs?
No. Tough. There's a blue hammer right here if you want it.
You can check out Greasy. Another. Got him. Give me your crown, bitch. There's another team, though. Did you deal with the other team?
It was just a solo.
You want to come grab his other crown?
Yep.
Before it despawns?
Blue DMR.
I got a gold one. Crown's blinking, dude. Come on.
I already have one.
Oh. Oh, yeah, right down here, sir. Oh yeah, in the water. I'm gonna go for the dude in the water. Got him. There's more Kamalas over here if you don't have any. And then there's more people who just went up here. Me in this bush.
Did you get up or no?
That's two. Got one, but I can't find the other one because he's in the fucking bush. Knocked one. Knocked another. Price. And this stupid ass fucking wolf. How do I still only have 8 shotgun shells, dude?
I can split you some. I have 136.
Alright, yeah, let me get some of those. Feasting we are. Toes we are snatching. Down bad, young Skywalker is.
Pussy whipped, young Skywalker is.
A bottom, young.
young Skywalker.
A munch Skywalker is. Oh shit.
Oh, I just got in my first fucking Kamehameha fight with someone. That was sick. You see these guys though?
Yep, I'm pushing.
If you can hold it off for just a couple of seconds, I'll be right there.
Knock one.
That other one is pretty weak.
Alex! Oh shit. Alright, let's go. I think I had 15 or 13. 14.
I had 16.
Only you can prevent the box game.
Hey, stop. Stop!
Yeah, stop being a fucking dog. Yo, why are you still in the match?
Did you go back to the lobby?
Yeah, your bot wasn't in there.
Yeah, it was.
It didn't show on my screen.
It says you're sitting out.
Anymore, you fucking idiot. I'm sure you think that.
Showing that he's in the lobby, Evan?
Yeah, he's in the lobby and he's ready to go.
Stop! Stop, Murph. I fucking love my office. So big.
So, like...
So thick, girthy, and wide, and long.
Like, so big. Like, how big is it?
It's pretty small. Like, 3-4 inches.
Dude, that's pretty fucking big, man. That's...
No.
That's borderline packing, dog.
Come
on, you're speaking my language now.
That's like pretty below average.
Don't go foreign on me.
That's like pretty below average, dude. I don't know what you're...
No, don't. No, below average is like 1, 2, baby.
Well, yeah.
But once you hit the 3 threshold, buddy, you're packing.
says...
You have a registered firearm in those pants of yours.
I don't see how that's...
Big Larry's coming out and he wants to play. That's what folks at home say. Bro, LeBron keeps moving and like I'm not even moving him.
I got a purple two shot for you.
Aw, damn, I have one as well. Have anything to give you, I'm sorry. I don't like LeBron just keeps moving when I'm not ushering him in a certain direction.
Did you throw that?
Nope.
Are you dead ass, like on God?
Yes, dead ass on God. Dude's trying to destroy my tree to Tony Stark.
Okay, alright. Alright, it just got serious, dude. It just got serious. I'm scared. No, dude, I'm serious. I am certifiably, quantifiably scared. Okay, this is not a joke anymore. I am quantitatively scared, alright? I'm fucking terrified. Okay, are you happy I admitted it? Okay. Alright, fine, I admit it. I'm fucking scared of the dark. Okay, alright, there. I said it. Hey, Murph! Cut that shit out!
Listen, you're asking a lot from him, okay? Let's get the facts out of the way. He's a dog, right? Our dog's intelligent? Sure. Yeah, they can be. Definitely. Murphy? I'd say he's somewhere in between above to slightly above, like, average on the intelligence scale for your dog. But, there are some things that, like, you know, dogs just going dog, you know? Sometimes there's not much you can do about it. You know?
Right.
You think you can just bite me and get away with it? I see a legendary chest. It was not worth... No, I didn't get shit. It was not worth. No, I didn't get shit. I said it was not worth it because I didn't get anything. How many slots does this chug thing take up?
Two.
Alright. I have a chug thing. I don't have the ammo. Oh wait, maybe I do. Oh, come on, he's like definitely one tap. Let's go. Give me your ammo, bitch. Yo, Mr. White. Come here, Alex. Come here.
I need shotgun ammo.
I only have 13.
I only had 8, and I split mine with you, so...
Gotcha. You can get 2, that's fine. Mm-hmm. What does it do for us? Don't know. Down here.
pathetic little worm.
He had a Kamala Hollow.
How many are in there?
Three.
Ooh.
I'm waiting for these things to charge more. Oh, there's minis right here, then. Look at this, Alex. Oh, never mind.
I want an upgrade station.
I want more shotgun ammo. I only have three.
I'll drop you some.
How much do you have? Oh, someone else is going on that cloud, bro.
Yep, I saw. I can drop you like 10.
Okay, that's fine. I'll absolutely take that. You had a big bot, too. You're just gatekeeping for me, huh?
Yeah. Don't know where that guy went.
We'll have to find him so I can get a clown.
What makes you think you deserve a cloud?
It's not rocket science here. Right here, Alex.
Stop. That field's also very nice for you.
And he didn't have a cloud. Damn it.
Oh look, a Kamala is dropping.
Where? Where?
Over by the temple. I'll meet you over there. I want to hit this upgrade station.
Someone took it, dude. Oh no. No one took it. Never mind. Just way further than I thought it would go. Oh shit, there's footsteps on me. It's gotta be. Absolutely fricked his shit up. Hey, I get my Jamalala. I'm also gonna drop this. Help. So, without further ado, please welcome the Naked Brothers Band!
iPhone 14 comes preloaded with the Naked Brothers Band newest album, Incest. What the fuck? Sorry about that.
Look at this, Alex. I'm standing perfectly still right now, and I'll just start moving. Okay. Never mind. There we go. Look, I'm not even touching my controller, Alex.
Damn, bro, that's bad. I don't fuck with the controller no more, bruh.
I wonder if I just, like, throw it really hard on the ground if it'll, like, correct itself.
Tornado takes me, bro.
Okay, I will as well. Let me join the party.
Step up to the party. Welcome to the party. It's pretty fun, to be honest.
Tornado didn't really take me anywhere, Alex. Look at me.
Oh, except a bunch of shit starting to hit me now, and I'm like getting hurt by it. That's not fun.
Well, you are a fool, so. Hello?
Yeah, I read you loud and clear, buddy.
You just got really quiet after I called you out.
Yeah. Okay.
Is it because I speak truth?
Because,
no canonical lies
because
behind
you,
what
it's because
I have
you,
to say.
It's because you smell like a fucking barnyard, okay?
Alex, you're missing out on all the smoke up here.
Oh my god, I fucking sniped that guy.
Yeah, thank you. He was gonna kill me, so. Okay. I got knocked, guys. Please help me.
Jesus. Oh,
watch
there's
out
more.
To the
That's
guy,
great.
Right? God, Alex, you are an absolute fucking monster. Stay down there. Okay, I can't help it because I just, like, I'm moving, so. There was a medkit up there, so. It's kind of a waste of that because we don't get any shield, but. Oh shit, there's another team up here, Alex. I got knocked again. I'm in the water.
Aw, man. Dude, now it's all up to. This is the guy who's supposed to bring us our salvation.
I'm trying to hide before they can see me. Maybe he can come get me.
Grab my card. Are you able to?
No, I'm not able to. Yeah, I'm hiding. They can't see me if you want to try and come get me. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure of presenting you with Scrotum 69. Well, here's the bad news. I'm definitely not gonna. Yeah. But if I grab my Kamala,
bestiality.
What?
I don't know how to spell it, so. Dude, we're T-minus 8 minutes away from finding out if the iPhone 14 is going to be 1700 or 1400. What do we think? I'll tell you what, Alex, I'll bet you the new iPhone. I'll bet you, Alex. How's that?
You just sound like Dad sneezing when you say that.
What? I bet you.
Oh, I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back.
Alright, do you?
his house. Oh my god. Dragon Ball Gay.
Alright, dude, who do you think's gonna go through the wall?
What the fuck?
What?
Jack Jablonski is gay!
Who's that?
You remember the hockey player that got paralyzed when...
Oh, shit, I do remember him. I thought he died.
No.
He just, like, he just can't use his legs type beat?
Yeah.
Damn, he came out as gay. That's so fucked up, bro.
You think it's fucked up that he's gay?
No, that he's a paraplegic.
He's a quadriplegic, technically.
What does that mean?
It means he can't use any of his limbs.
What?
I think so.
Damn, dog. How old was he when that happened, man?
Not much older than me. I think he was, like, a teenager. He was a teenager. I mean, I know that.
Shit. I wonder, like, what the odds are of, like...
an injury like that?
Yeah, I mean, like... because, like, he got checked in hockey, right?
I think so. I think that's how, like, how the lore happened.
What?
I think that's, like, what the lore says.
Oh. Yeah, dude.
I don't know if it's canon or not. But...
no, I think it is. I think the manga writer made it canon.
Alright, I have a purple DMR for you. Oh my god, Lexi, Jesus!
I have a striker or a SMG.
I'll take the SMG. Purple. Lex, did you see that Jack Jablonski came out as gay? I'm streaming. Did you hear her? Did you hear her, Evan?
What? No. Oh, I thought you were asking her, did you hear? No, I didn't hear her, though.
She was going, what?
Are you serious? I think it's time for cancel culture, Alex.
Oh, hey,
I got a gift for you. I got a gift for you. Come here.
Everyone is saying that the fucking iPhone, the new color this year is going to be purple.
Why don't they just do, like...
Oh! Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Purple, huh? I'm just gonna get the black one, dude. I always get the black bones.
I really, really liked the forest green that I had for my 11 Pro.
That shit was ugly, dude. I'm sorry.
Seriously, you seriously think that, huh?
Yeah. Hold up. Do you have a blue one right now?
No, mine's black.
No, Schlott has a blue one. The blue one's fire.
The blue 12 is pretty cool, I think. I don't like the like Sierra blue or whatever. I like the Pacific blue.
Schlott has I think Schlott has the 13 Pro Max.
It says light blue or dark blue. I like the blue. It's Ian light. Has the dark blue. I like that one better.
I like the lighter one. I think the lighter one's cooler. They both look good though. I mean, I'm not saying like that one. The other one's ugly. They both look good.
So, oh, dude, the Alpine Green 11 Pro. That was my favorite phone I've ever had.
And you really like that color, huh?
Loved it.
Interesting. Should we get your boy back?
Why not, dude? Honestly,
He's kind of a good last lifeline.
No, though. The thing is, when he's in, Since he doesn't move, he gets kicked for inactivity, so I'd rather not. Then we have to do all that fucking back and forth. Just being a waste of time.
Yeah, no, that makes sense.
Let's go collect on the smoke over here. Event starts in 2 minutes.
But speaking of, I'm gonna turn my phone on. Turn off low power mode.
I regret getting this phone.
What? You're just not a fan of that?
No. I should have just gone for that. I just waited for the pro. The thing is, since I paid for the regular 12, since I upgraded the storage, it ended up being the same cost as the pro.
Damn.
I just didn't want to wait. I mean, to be honest, there was no real difference other than cameras. From the 12 Pro to the 12.
Yeah, wait, so I forgot about that. There's a delay on the Pro drop, isn't there?
No.
No?
No, I just had to wait. That's Verizon, or was it Verizon?
Oh. I think I'm due on this. How long are the Apple events?
Usually a couple hours.
What do they show? The phones?
Phones, the watch, and then usually people are saying they might come out with new AirPod Pros.
Damn, so are the phones last then?
No, the phone is usually first. Usually goes phone, then watch, and then the, like, whatever, the one more thing.
Just one down there? Yeah. Ooh, is that a purple friend?
A purple hammer, and a purple charge, and a purple two-shot. Oh, it's fucking zooming in on the Earth!
Why does it just look so fake, dude?
They're gonna zoom in onto Cupertino, and then they're gonna zoom in onto the Apple Stadium.
Watertino? Yep. You said Watertino?
Cooper. Like Cooper Carbine.
You said something else.
No, I didn't. No. No. That's. I guess. Wow, technically my stream is a reaction right now.
What do you mean?
Oh, since we're reacting to the Apple event.
Wait, are you serious?
I should have renamed the title.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I thought you were saying, like... Never mind.
Cook is copying my outfit right now. The green pants with a black shirt. That's kind of fucked up.
It is kind of stealing your whole
flow. That is kind of like my signature fit for the last few months here. You see like the leaks about the new Apple Watch Pro that they're going to come out with?
I haven't seen any leaks about the Apple, anything related.
They're going to come out, they're supposedly going to unveil an Apple Watch Pro that's like 49 millimeters.
Jeez.
Something only Apple can do today. And today, we're going to
a few of those stories with you now.
I'm not really interested in these stories, dude.
Dear Mr. Cook.
Dear Mr. Cook.
Dear Mr. Cook.
Thank you so much for watch.
Dear Mr. Cook, the Apple Watch saved me papa's life.
Yo, look, it's a hack, dude. I found a hack. Look at me.
That's kind of
crazy. I can
crazy.
Make a song to that BPM. Yo, isn't that a little insensitive considering what happened to Kobe?
Plane broke into six pieces and my dad broke into three.
No, like, bro, what's going on with this? What's going on with this? Seriously. Bro, is that the dude from fucking, Ms. Marvel?
I held down the button and called 911, and the cops came and executed the bear.
The bear viciously mauled my mom's face out. Then proceeded to rip my dog to pieces. As I go to do the motion to look at my watch to see what time it is.
I saw a plane flying into the World Trade Center. I told Siri.
And then grab my phone. Hold the power button.
I told Siri to open the camera app.
Fast forward a few years later. I'm going through my photos. And my photos album tells me to take a look back. God, my aim is atrocious right now. I'm sorry, Alex.
Sorry.
The aim was too wrong.
Do we have crowns?
No, we don't.
What will we do now?
Of course we do now. Yeah, there's minis right here. There's medmist right here. I'll hit you with the medmist while you hit those minis.
Oh, I got medmist already.
Yeah, we'll just...
Oh, the new watches.
And they look the same! Holy shit, dude. I have a Series 5. That does look pretty brilliant, I'm not gonna lie. Are they just naming ice cream?
I like the new modular one, it's got an extra widget on it.
Yeah.
Alright, it's us in a trio.
Hi, I'm DJ! I'm doing my three on the watch. My mom likes dragons, so I made a dragon.
Oh.
Arigato.
Push. Okay, don't go too far, Alex. Okay, I'm pushing. Let's focus on that guy, he's the lowest. Where'd he go? No! Darth Vader knocked me, I hit him for 49, Alex.
What?
Damn.
Jesus. Oh wow, they can track your period now with the Apple Watch.
Oh, is that what this is? That's pretty sick. I mean, I don't know about periods myself, but... Should we go back for the bot?
What is a period? What is a cycle?
Back for the bot?
For biking? Yeah. Bro, do you have Warzone?
No, but should I download it real quick?
I thought you said you did have it, Evan.
No, I don't. No, I must have capped you when I said it. I'll download it for the one time, though. Last Stand? Mm-hmm. Modern Warfare or Vanguard?
Modern Warfare. Did you delete Vanguard?
I did. Multiplayer pack? That's the only one I need, right? Or the multiplayer packs are the only ones I need, right?
Hmm?
For the add-ons to install? It's just the multiplayer packs, right?
Yeah.
Well, I don't ovulate, so... just ends up being like horribly incorrect and like
and then people just stop getting pregnant.
Yeah.
That feature's not allowed in China.
No, this is great. This is the right. This is the right step in the right direction. Yeah.
Data synced to iCloud is encrypted end to end, meaning that Apple does not have the key to decrypt the data and therefore
the
cannot read it. Only with your emergency situation, you never want to clear something, and that's a car crash.
So the drunk driver just smacking the shit out of his car.
The Apple Watch uses sensors to detect blood oxygen levels. If you are in close proximity to someone who with his above a 0.08...
Crash detected. Would you like us to notify your family? So it looks like something that would be in Shaw.
How y'all doing?
Here in Series 8, we got a lot of shit going on.
How y'all doing?
I ride horses, so I don't get in crashes, but I gotta pick it up.
Spot the party leader.
Yes. We started by waiting years to bring this feature and just let the numbers rise.
We have a savior complex here at Apple.
No. Oh shit. Yeah.
Let's do a Tilted Towers drop.
Alright, Beb. You think we're coming up on the phone soon?
I think they're gonna fucking show the Apple Watch Pearl.
I think the phones are gonna be the last thing, dude. This is quite literally the exact opposite order you said it would be in. Right?
No, it's not. I said the AirPods would be last.
You said AirPods last, and then, yeah, you're right. You're right, I'm wrong, okay?
Make him sit his pants in the morning. Put him in the boys and store the peas. And then talk about my car and he got a lease.
Did you like my vocal inflections?
Yeah, they were great.
Store the leaf to the Gilberba. Art by Picasso Kuvataka.
What?
Death Note Black Edition.
Have you heard that TikTok song where it's like. It's like, oh, she got blacked!
No.
It's like this little 6-year-old kid. He's like, she got blacked! No!
She got blacked? like porn?
I think so. That's what all the TikTok songs have used it for. Oh, I remember what it was. Hold on, let me. The thing was like when the emo girl starts wearing Jordans. Okay, hold on. Let me drop and go back into this live because I lost my spot.
Beyblade, let it rip.
We're still talking about these mid-aw watches. LMS. Why do they stay like that? It's Hermes.
Hermes. With all new Apple Watch Hermes bands.
Like, goddamn, bro. One,
Did she just say ECIG? ECIG?
With the all-new Apple Watch, we use the sweat taken in from your wrist to create vapor that you can inhale.
Bro. You ever heard of a YouTuber named Everything Apple Bro?
Yes.
So, do you want to know how I discovered him?
No.
This is so fucking funny to me, dude. But he made a video on a phone case vape.
And he hit the vape. Hey guys, Everything Apple Pro here.
It was fucking sick, dude. It was fucking sick. I was like, who is this guy? Struggling with depression? Buy an Apple Watch. It will learn everything about you and know you better than yourself. Sound of a spoiled bitch from Maple Grove.
What? Oh no.
Oh no, Alex, what happened?
There's someone right here.
Okay, well, I gotta get up. I gotta save my boy.
Okay, Evan, just kill the guy, just kill the guy.
They don't know that I know, but there's a self-revive. Bot got kicked, or?
Bot left.
Why?
Because Bot was on the other side of the map.
Bot was on the other side of the map, not me. Alright. What's going on, guys? Thanks, Jev.
Alright, what's going on, guys?
I'm not a fucking pirate, dude. Should I get Platinum Malik or Platinum Storm Thera?
Platinum Malik, 100%.
Okay. Platinum Malik is pretty hard. Why do you want to be Spider-Man so bad in these bonus reward pictures?
Grandma, we won the game. How wonderful.
Grandma, we won the game. How wonderful. Grandma, we have won the game. How wonderful, my boy. How splendid, my boy.
Did you take your opponent's head?
When is the next game, grandchild? Oh, this is an SE watch? Why would I care about an SE watch? Sorry, my money's
Apple Watch
long.
Pro. Apple Watch Pro.
What if it was just a circle, dude?
Yep, here it is. Gonna be it.
Did he just, like, spawn out of nowhere?
Yep.
They're like, fuck, turn the green screen on. It is a circle.
Wanna go to Condom or Tilted?
Let's go to the towers.
Oh, the Apple Watch Explorers. That's what they were saying was recalled like last year.
Apple Watch Nature. What the fuck is this, dude? Oh God.
We are calling it the Apple Watch Garmin.
Looks ugly, bro. I'm sorry.
Ew. What the fuck is that? Ultra.
Dog, I don't. It looks so fucking big, dude.
Protects it from edging. An Apple Watch for the boys.
Show.
I'll work my way over to condominium.
Yeah, you do gotta go out. I'm gonna take her out after this game. Just hold in for a little bit longer, Mel. You're good.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's pretty good. That's like, what, a day and a half? Watcher's not gonna need this.
Oh my god. There's some sweaties over at Rocky. I'm gonna try and go grab my card. If you're by a van.
Yep. I'll grab the card, you go by a van. Look at that. Hidden heels on your shit. Like, who do they think they are? Whoa! Interesting. Okay, I readied up. I gotta take the dog out. I'll be right back.
go. Let's go, buddy. Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
goddamn annoying.
I have a purple DMR for you, Evan.
Okay, I don't have anything for you, so...
It's fine.
These efforts move us even closer toward our goal to become carbon neutral for our entire product footprint by 2030. All models of Apple Watch will be $7.99. You can order it today, and it will be available starting on September 23rd. Here's another look at the all-new Apple Watch Ultra.
As a packet of the essential tools for heading out into the unknown, we put as many of those tools on the list as possible. The result is the Apple Watch Ultra. Pushes the boundaries so you can feel safe.
Sounds like the rugged, did you grab the DMR? Sounds like fucking Vision, dude. Flat sapphire
crystal. Sounds like what?
Sounds like Vision. It's actually that it's just Paul Bettany doing the ad.
It kind of sounds like a Modelo commercial almost. I'm just like waiting for like the choir to come in or something.
Like a Ralph Lauren.
Yeah, yeah. Ralph Lauren Cologne. Goofy out, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Goddamn wolf. You bastard.
Did he poach your kill?
He did. I ended his life.
Want to push some track race segments? Find a way out. You're stuck in the depth. Just not strapped in. Try to get depth and water temperature.
Like, I care, Apple. Show me the goddamn phone.
You think I give a fuck?
There's more shots? Alex, you gotta come back here and help me out, dude. I have 4 bullets to my name.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Somewhere up here. I need to find ammo. Be 21 years or older to buy.
Drink responsibly.
Are you ready to conquer the world? That shit, yeah.
And that's the Apple Watch lineup through the fall. With Apple Watch,
through the fall.
And then there's a rift over here.
Alright, hold up.
Crash detection and a temperature sensor that enables Newfoundland's health features
in a right
unused and finally, make it and I'll grab
Apple Watch Ultra, our most rugged, capable Apple Watch yet. This is our best lineup ever, and we can't wait for you to experience
that. I'm going over here, Alex.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the Kamala that's in Chunker.
It's a great addition to our fantastic Apple Watch lineup. which just keeps getting better and better.
Oh my god! AirPods!
It's literally reverse what you said, bro. Close to.
Either listening to music when they're on, or watching your favorite movie, AirPods work seamlessly with Apple Watch and iPhone.
What if they somehow work a wire back into this?
And AirPods Pro have become our most popular model, featuring exceptional active noise cancellation and unrivaled sound quality. We're excited to introduce the next generation.
I don't know if you remember, but do you remember, like, the AirPods were a meme, AirPods, and then just, like, one day they just slowly became the popular shit in the world?
Yeah. I do. Bro, if these are the new AirPods, I feel like it's time I need to get a new pair, because these are just the AirPod Pros. Look at me. Look at me, Skylar.
Alright, now I
have cancer. Alright, well, I'm still getting the Kamalala, so hold on a little bit longer, bud. Dude, where the fuck is this? There's like 7 people on me, bro. This is bad. I'm knocked. I'm knocked. There's someone with a lightsaber coming out of the storm, Alex.
Damn it.
Great
audio experiences that only Apple Silicon can deliver. The exceptional sound quality of AirPods.
I got to do with the lightsaber.
Also now transformed with a new low distortion audio driver and a custom amplifier to power it. So whether you are dancing to J Balvin or relaxing to SZA, you will hear even more detail and clarity across a wider range.
Okay, I gotta reload in case there's more smoke over there.
In a magical way with spatial audio, which takes the listening experience.
Let's go for that. Bro, who the fuck is this? Is very annoying. Don't like this person.
Even further.
You spray me with the madness.
Yeah, my bad. I thought I was reviving you that whole time. I only have 60 left, but it's all gonna go on you, buddy.
Another feature our users love is active noise cancellation, which has been a game changer. It reduces unwanted noise so you can better hear your favorite song while on the go.
Is this your cloud?
Yeah,
you
can have it.
Oh, okay.
Aren't there more over there?
No. I'll drop it over here, though.
That's fine.
Oh, there is another one over here. I didn't see that. My bad.
Did you grab a crown?
Yes, I did. Smoke's right here, and then right here.
Nope.
I knocked one. 2v2. 2v1. Right over here, Alex.
Do they look any different? I haven't been paying attention.
They look like the pros, dude.
An answer call
so sad.
In the moment. Today, we're taking that convenience even further by introducing touch control, which adds a capacitive sensing layer so you can adjust volume with a light swipe up or down. The new AirPods Pro with H2 are not only more powerful, they are far more power efficient, delivering even longer
battery. Alright, I'm probably gonna hop off of this game, dude. I wanna get that shit done with.
Alright, man.
But do you want to run when I'm done?
Yeah.
Because guess what's ready to be played?
What? Oh, Warzone?
Yeah, we can run some Warzone when I'm done with all that stuff.
Did you level up the automaton all the way?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
The convenience of AirPods Pro. Today, MyMac can help you locate AirPods Pro because each headphone can...
Alright, I look, you gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Alright.
I'm the lowest of fees. I gotta pee.
Precision finding will help you navigate directly to it with UN technology. We have also added a speaker to the bottom of the case to help you find it by playing louder tones. And the speaker will indicate pairing, low battery, and when charging has started. To make charging easier, in addition to the lightning cable, you can now use your Apple Watch charger, as well as MagSafe or other Qi-compatible chargers. And with the addition of a lanyard loop to the side of the case, your AirPods Pro will always be within reach. These are the breakthrough second generation AirPods Pro powered by H2, making our most popular AirPods even better. We built AirPods Pro with the environment in mind.
Rare earth elements.
Skylar.
Skylar, what is the rarest element you can think of?
Carbon. Everything is made out of carbon.
And do you want to know what they did for him?
They gave him $200.
Or, some shit like that.
They gave him a $200 bond. The man who invented diamonds.
Anyways,
is it time?
Carbon Man.
They're gonna talk about iOS 16.
No. So they're gonna talk about the camera before they talk about the phone.
Hey!
Alright, let's do a really hot drop so we can watch this.
Just go condo, it's like the first drop.
Fuck yeah, let's
purple,
take a look.
What am purple, I spending my money on purple, in a few months? Purple.
Money. Oh shit.
Oh, that's the 14 and the 14 max.
I know. It's just a no.
It looks identical to the 13.
Yeah.
Alright, I got a purple dimmer for you.
I have one as well, thank you though. 14 plus. Skylar. Why would I want a plus? When I can get the pro.
Whoa.
Yeah, I feel like there's never been a plus before.
You can see more text or larger text.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Women, am I right? I'm on a roll, I can't be stopped. Intense game. I only play one.
New iPhone 14 Pro, or the new iPhone 14 Plus, designed for Call of Duty Mobile.
No.
With the all-new larger screen, you can see your gun in all of its detail. And if you have an Apple Watch, you can see the mini map on it. Use your iPad to control your AC-130. With the all-new haptic engine, you will develop blisters on your hands from the recoil of your M4.
Oh, what? Has a phone never done that before? Okay. I have such shitty connection right now, dude. I gotta fix this.
iPhone 14 Pro can go several rounds with 7 plus minutes each. iPhone 14 Pro has optimized blood flow, so you get the strongest erection every time.
Bro, this is so random, but do you remember when they discontinued Bionicles and created Hero Factory?
Yes. That was so gay.
It was tough. But I was down bad, bro. I needed them.
Mom, can I get Hero Factory?
Mom, I need gay loot, please.
So oh no!
Damn, Alex.
This guy is an actual shitter, dude.
Says the man who got knocked.
Oh my god, it's because I was using a fucking DMR when I should have been using a shotgun.
They're not very good. They're not very good.
Shorty bless me on the camera. Bro, should I get a white iPhone?
A white eye.
I had a white iPhone. It was probably the worst decision I ever made.
This guy's on your right as well. Just so you know.
One at a time. Wow.
All right. GG's, man.
GG's, brother. I'm going to catch you.
I will catch you.